Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to questions pertaining to the quantitative section of the paper. So if you talk about the QA section this year round in general, the paper seemed to be a little bit difficult then. That is, the question involved a deeper understanding of the subject matter and were more time consuming and calculation intensive as well. So this contributed towards making the section and the paper pretty difficult as compared to previous years. So what we'll be doing in this particular video is that we'll be focusing ourselves on a few questions from the paper itself, and then subsequently we'll try and solve the same. So whenever we come across questions such as this further down the line in any examination, we are easily able to solve them. Okay. So with all that being said, let us focus on the question at hand. What is the largest possible number and for which the following expression would be a natural number? Okay. So natural number, so the expression here being 20n to the power 4 plus 15n cube plus 10n square plus 5n plus 10 divided by n. Okay, let me divide the entire term by 5n then. So this would be 4n cube plus 3n square plus 2n plus 1 plus 2 by n. Okay, now we need the largest possible value of n. So here we know possible natural numbers. So here n can actually be only two values, that is 1 and 2. Since it's a natural number, so we cannot include 0 in this regard. So only 1 and 2. Because if 1, then we have 2. So this was if n equal to 1, then we'll have a term like 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2. Okay, so that would the entire expression would actually come out to be say 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so this is what the entire expression would be. And if n equal to 2, okay, so this would be 8 into 4, 32 plus 4, 3 is 12. Plus 4 plus 1, so n 2 by 2, that is 1. Okay, 44, 46, 47, 48. Okay, so for n equal to 2, this will be the largest value. This will be our answer. Okay, so pretty straightforward kind of a question. So all we had to do is simply determine the value of n. So I don't think you should have any doubt in this regards as well. So n equal to 2 will be the largest possible value in this regard. Any value more than n, we won't have a natural number, because it has to be completely divisible by 2 in this regards. Okay. Now, having said that, if you are looking for a detailed solution of the entire paper, feel free to connect with us. For that, what you can do is go through the description section of the video, wherein you will find a bunch of details like our website URL, our email addresses, our numbers for call, text, or WhatsApp. So feel free to connect with us in any of this calls, whichever is convenient to you. And also, if you have any doubt with respect to your competitive exam preparation, if you need guidance or help with the same for any examination for that matter, and feel free to connect with us on that as well. We'll be more than happy to help you out. Also, if you are looking for any help with regards to any subject, any topic, any concept, so that you feel the requirement for expertise, please do let us know on this as well. So if you feel the requirement of expertise in the explanation of the same, we'll be helping you out in this as well. Okay, so if you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line. With all that said and done, I'll be signing out. Thank you so much.